Never a minute late.
How is he?
Not had a good day today.
What does that mean?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mrs. Barrow, it's just that...
How much has he forgotten?
Forgotten how to use his phone?
Well, never really knew how to anyway.
Can't remember the name of this care home.
And himself? Does he know who he is?
Yeah.
And me? Has my husband forgotten me?
Only for a moment. It just took him a little while longer than normal, that's all.
Can you come in with me? I can't face it on my own.
Yeah, no problem.
Laura, how are you?
I've just got a memory test for you, Robert, if you don't mind.
I think we've done those for today, haven't we?
Yeah, I know, but it'll only take a minute.
All right, then.
I've brought some photos to show you. Do you recognise this?
That's my house. I had a dog called Max. I used to take him to the park for a walk after work.
It's our house. We had two children there.
Did I do good, Laura?
Yes, you did good.
Now, do you recognise this one?
That's you.
Yes. But who am I? You've forgotten who I am.
Who is she?
You tell me. Who am I? All those years. We've been together and you don't remember.
It's the Alzheimer's, Mrs. Barrow. This is what it does.
Who am I, Robert?
You my wife?
What's my name?
You need to calm this down. You're not helping him.
I'm sorry, I don't
know. Oh, bullshit!
Right, that's enough. That's enough for today. I think you need to leave.
No, please. I'm sorry.
Well, I'm sorry too, but you've got to leave.
No. I'm sorry.
Don't make me get security.
Elizabeth?
Yes, Robert? I'll come back later on, okay?